السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Let's read سورة الإخلاص in تجويد. So after بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم, we have here قل, the lamb is with سكون, so we will stop on it for a while. We say قل هو, not قل هو, no, قل هو. قل هو الله أحد. The lamb in لفظ الجلالة is heavy because we have فتحة in front of it, so it will be قل هو الله أحد. The dal is مقلقل, so when we stop on dal, we do the قلقلة. أحد. الله الصمد. Again, the dal is مقلقل because we stopped on it. لم يلد. The dal is مقلقل because it has a سكون on it. لم يلد ولم يولد. Again, the same word. ولم يكن له. The noon is without any sign followed by lam, so we will remove the noon and we'll go from kaf to the lam and do the idgham without ghunnah. ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. Again, we have here dal. When we stop on it, we'll do the ghunnah. So Surah Al-Ikhlas is a practice on dal with qalqala. Thank you very much. If you like my video, please share and subscribe.